This is a very wide, long entryway.
Very big hallway.
Sorry, I'm just walking in your house. I'll follow you. Where are we going?
Take her in whatever you want to do.
Yeah, okay. All right.
This is our lovely kitchen.
Okay, what do you like, what do you don't like about it?
I don't really like anything.
Okay, I can tell. This is why you were like, okay.
It doesn't have enough storage. That's the big thing.
Okay. Yeah. Yes, going to the ceiling with cabinets would be great.
Yeah, you're missing some space there for sure. Okay.
The black is not our favorite.
Okay.
I love white countertops and navy blue for pop of color.
Oh, okay. Like navy blue cabinets. Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, I love that. That's fun. I actually feel like the whole kitchen being navy, I know, feels like a risk. But it's really, it would be really pretty and like moody and bold.
I would be good with that, but I feel like I was gonna scare him.
We'll come up with some ideas.
Let's see what it looks like.
What do you think?
Okay. The other thing we really need besides the cabinet storage is the island seating.
I wonder if we can make this bigger. What is this?
That's the pantry.
Do you use, it's not very big for being.
It's pretty deep though.
It's a lot of wasted space. I feel like we could back some of this wall up and then you have space for your island.
What about the floors?
Something durable.
We'd love to have just all throughout the same floors.
Yeah,
maybe those engineered hardwood and kind of a lighter tone. Watch your head.
There is an attic.
Holy, you need a ladder to get your ladder.
You need a ladder to get the ladder.
Okay. I can see a ton of space up there.
There's a lot of space.
You're gonna just let me take this one?
You got it, babe.
Thank you.
Maybe just take a picture.
She does that so she can stare at my butt as I crawl up.
That's exactly what's happening. It's so
tall. Holy cow.
I am kind of curious what's up there.
There's an awful lot of space up there.
There is a ton of space. I'll take a few pictures.
We've been storing lots of stuff in the attic, so I knew there was lots of space up there. It felt like a lot of wasted space and an opportunity to do something more exciting than just storage.
You are gonna love this space up here.
How big is it up there?
Big as this garage, 20 by 20 or...
Cool. So if we use that space, you can't enter from here. This is nuts. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh. Wow.
Crazy, right?
Yeah. So should we close this up?
So this wall here is your entry.
Yep.
Yes. Okay, let's go look. Because that front entry was really wide. So there could be space.
Okay, so maybe move this door around the corner. Uh-huh. So it's still a coat closet. And then our staircase went up and then turned into the upstairs. Right over the garage.
Okay, so let's talk about this upstairs. So what do you guys need?
A movie room would be really awesome.
I was just thinking how you guys could use that space for a movie room. That's what I'm talking about. That's a good idea. That's what you guys do. You could have like cool, oh my gosh, that'd be so fun. You could have like a really cool movie room up there.
You know, when this house was constructed, it was builder grade. And so it doesn't really fit with Patrick and Ashley's personality or style.
Right, so our goal is to customize it for them. We're gonna take that craftsman style look and really run with it. We're gonna make it a home that they love. You have a lot of packing, you have a lot of movies to pack, and I want them to stay in alphabetical order because it'll make my heart happy. Okay, bye guys.
Thank you.
Hey, speaking of that, I wanna talk to you about the stairs. Our plan is to convert their unfinished attic space into a theater room. But in order to do that, we have to put a staircase in the entryway.
So basically, to go up 120 inches, I need to go 15 feet out.
Right. Wait, that's like right when you walk in the front door.
So we'll probably shift it to the very back of the closet. So that would take me to here. That's the stairs starting there. So which means the very top of the stairs is at the back edge of this closet. So you're going up and you know it's sloping through there. So that means this door can probably just roll around the corner right there and I still have a coat closet right there. I'm going to eat into the height of the garage, about 2.5 feet. We're gonna go up into the garage and we're gonna blow that ceiling and knock that ceiling out and then we'll figure the height. What it will do is allow me to have a little bit shorter staircase. It'll give the Fitzsimmons a little bit more headroom up in their movie space.
Yeah.
Everyone wins.
And but it'll still be plenty tall for a car or anything.
Oh, it'll still be 11, 12 foot tall.
Right.
I mean, it's gonna be plenty tall.
We'll do the same.
In order to do that, I've gotta deconstruct first. The ceiling in the garage will not support a floor. It won't. So we need to take all of the sheetrock off.
Ooh, doggy.
Oh yeah, that's perfect. He's always careful. I'm always careful. His middle name. He just fell down. All right. That's a good start. The space we're gonna have up here is gonna be incredible.
Yeah, they're gonna love this.
We have got most of a ceiling out in the garage, which we have to do so we can put the floor system in. This looks good, Tim. I can't believe how much extra space you guys got.
That's a big room.
460 square feet. We were thinking like 300 to 400.
Yeah.
This is huge. Kicking out that craftsman-looking mm-hmm. shed dormer on the front is game-changing.
Yeah.
It's such a big space. It turned out so cool.
The boss has arrived.
We got a question for you here. So we've got these two random closets, this guy and this guy. What do you want to do with them?
I think we just do some storage, like a pull-out drawer.
What if we made it hidden? A framed movie poster.
That'd be cute.
And then you opened up the movie poster and you just had an open cabinet behind that.
I think that's cool. And so then we'll do this as the big projector wall.
Yeah.
I love it. Everything's gonna be nice and dark and cozy and ready for a movie.
Cool.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I love the floors. And the stairs.
That's pretty, right?
It's so pretty. I love the white and the wood. It's gorgeous.
It's very modern and clean, but so warm. And that's crazy that you guys used to have this giant long hall entryway. And now it feels like these stairs, this is where they were supposed to be.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
Blue, baby.
It's blue. I matched the kitchen.
You do.
Wow.
We ended up going all blue instead of white on top is because I think that it has this nice balance with the counters and with the backsplash. So you were able to make a really nice statement in here and it feels bold.
I know we talked about potentially going blue and I was a little scared, but now that I see it, it looks amazing.
It feels so much bigger in here, doesn't it? Isn't it crazy?
Yes.
So we just pushed the pantry back a little bit.
Yeah, oh my gosh, yes.
A full pantry.
You still have a full pantry. It's just, it doesn't come out to here where you can see all the way to the back of the house.
And you don't need it to come out to there. No. We were always stepping in it.
I mean, we went all the way to the ceiling with the cabinets. You have all the storage underneath the island as well, on this side and the other side. So with the same footprint, it's just so much more open.
And then, of course, you still have a breakfast nook here.
Right.
So you still can have a little table. You can have people sitting at the island. You can have folks hanging out in the living room. Like, it just really is a nice space for the two of you and for entertaining.
Oh, my gosh. Wow. This was our attic. This is incredible.
Amazing. There's a now showing Mr. and Mrs. Fitzsimmons on the other side.
Dave did build these little marquees because you have storage here for your movies.
Oh my gosh.
Have tons of movies.
You gotta go check that one out.
And then, go check that one.
Okay.
You can just pull on the top of that. Patrick, we wanted all of the very best equipment, so you have a literal movie theater.
Oh my gosh. That is really going to be shaking the whole house.
So Dave and I actually went to the movie theater downtown and did some recon. And we knew we needed the right lighting. So when everything's dark in here, you can have the stars twinkling and you have a little bit of ambient light, but you still have this amazing screen, amazing speaker system.
There are literally speakers and subs everywhere.
And then Dave built this little platform so that if you do have friends over, everyone can be sitting here and you can still see the screen.
And these are like real movie chairs.
They really are.
This is like right out of the theater.
Let you guys get to it.
Let you guys have a movie night.
You know, it's really cool when everything works out, when their ideas and our vision come to life in the house.
Yeah.